Since 1976, the Gannon Ramp has stood tall on the Lansing Community College campus, but now it's coming down. On a snowy Friday afternoon, contractors with E.T. McKenzie are hard at work on one of the biggest demolition projects the Lansing Community College campus has ever seen.
The existing parking ramp at the Gannon site is actually 18 years past its expected life cycle. So we put a lot of money into keeping it functional.
Now LCC is spending a whopping $50 million to tear down the three-story structure at the corner of Grand Avenue and Schoolcraft Street and replace it with a brand new one that has more space.
We had approximately 980 parking spaces in the previous three-story ramp. And the new ramp will actually be five stories and have over 1,700 parking spaces.
The Gannon Ramp has a long history with LCC. It was actually named after the college's first president, Philip Gannon. But officials with the college say they knew it was time to say goodbye.
We finally just got to the point where we knew for the safety of the community that we needed to take it down. And so that was the genesis of the project.
But in this situation, with a goodbye comes a hello. The construction on the new parking structure starts in May, and some believe it will be the perfect contribution to the 15 parking lots that LCC already has on its downtown campus.
This will increase our capacity by another 700 to 800 parking spaces.
Now demolition on the Gannon Ramp is expected to be finished in April, and officials hope the new parking structure will be complete by August 2022. For now, we're here in Lansing. Larry Wallace, Fox 47 News.